What is wrong with you? What do you mean you 100? Okay, first of all, you've been complaining about Persona 5 this whole podcast that was meant to be about Smash Brothers, and you 100%ed it with a million hours.
I didn't.
And you 100% Shadow the Hedgehog, where it's like, I don't even know how to do half the objectives in that game.
No.
Okay, I had all 17 discs. Fuck you, Shadow the Hedgehog. I will not. If being a good person means finding 17 discs, then fuck you. How easily is he radicalized? It's nonsense.